Alright everybody, it's once again time for another Mega Truck Simulator video. Today we're here in North Platte. We got this load of tires. Noisy as hell outside. We're gonna take them down to Sydney. I'll just say 147 miles, about 3 hours, 2.5. We're in the International 9900. Yeah, the older one. 33,069 pounds. It's raining. Hopefully it'll stop raining here soon. That poor bastard over there, he's just sitting there like, what the hell am I supposed to do? Looks like it got a swimming pool going on. Anyway, let's hit the road and get this adventure started, shall we? This is our company profile, so parking is parked trucking. They had a load of tires sitting back there in the road construction, but whatever.
Go straight.
Like it might be a beautiful day.
Go straight.
Go straight. I got that pickup truck from John Rudess, the Dodge Ram. I haven't drove it yet though.
Go straight.
I think I need to update it. That'll be coming up soon. Solutions, huh? XTL. Don't ever see no air ride trailers in this game.
Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right.
Keep right, 50 yards, turn right. In there. 3 acre. Did you use a bathroom? Good, because we ain't stopping. God damn you, Butler. Time zone. We'd be westbound. So I'm thinking I'll probably end up buying the SES dry van trailer. Gotta hit level 10 before I unlock it though. What the hell is that? It's about $80,000. Looks like rain ahead of us. Don't think we'll be exiting there, will we? Little bitch. I have to go to turn around all the way down there. I better just make a turn. That's all I gotta say, because we're coming through. Ain't no reason why traffic can't go down through there like that. Then we're gonna get some fuel too. Any fuck. How to get us today?
Go straight.
Express. I've never been to one of these places before. Like a drilling site. I should have picked the other one. I need the XP. Tires. That's their problem, not mine. Almost level 7. We gotta be level 10. Let's see if I got anything coming out of here. Nope. This is gonna be another one of those where you're gonna have to reset the fucking economy. It is, isn't it? It is. We got that fixed. I didn't. We'll be back here in a second. Good question. Why does it say I'm level 10? Oh. Alrighty, we're here in Sydney, Nebraska. We're gonna go to Casper, Colorado. We got a load of flour, 19,000 pounds. We're fixing to go pick up, and we'll continue on. Some lights going here.
Turn right. Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Have you ever had that problem in using the mod ATS expansion? Just disable that fucking mod. Your loads will go back to normal. Something wrong with it. Even updated it and it still does the same thing. Foggy.
Go straight.
Stool bus. Oh shit. Who the hell run a water line out down the middle of the road anyway? About 6,543 miles on this truck. Fully international.
Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Be a little short container trailer. Canner. There it is, right there in front of us. Yeah, sure. We'll take the short one. Excuse me. All right, we're good to go. Fuel. 228 miles. Got 3/8 of a tank. Let's stop and get some fuel. the game look different from now to the first part of the video? Does it look better or worse? No time to be scared now. Playing on the radio earlier.
After 100 yards, turn left.
Yep. Used the engine brake and then I hit the regular brakes and it locked up. Like a train, you can't use dynamic braking the train and regular brakes on the train at the same time. Regular brakes will cancel out the dynamic brake. That way it doesn't go into a skid. Really interesting fact. Let's see what this little gas station here on the corner is. That didn't sound good.
Keep right. After 50 yards, go straight.
Oh, not there.
Go straight.
Oh, we turn it.
Keep right.
We turn it. Pull in here and get us some fuel.
Go straight.
$3.60 a gallon. Holy shit. I have to go to the bank. I'll take a loan. What the hell? $551. I think a little sound's a little off there. Get our map out. Let's see what the guy is going on here. We're just going to go this way instead. Actually, we'll go that way. That's fine. I thought I ran into somebody.
Turn right. Turn
Speaking
right.
of that, where the hell is everybody? For the tumble, we'd go blowing across the road.
Go straight.
Thank you. details. The new sound.
Turn right.
Hey, we discovered a new waypoint. Sun's coming up and the fog's burning off.
100 yards, turn left.
I think it looks better now than what it did at the beginning of the video. In my personal opinion.
Turn left.
Colorado.
Go straight.
Gotcha, bluff. Got GPS smoking crack again. Race that old Peter? Didn't stand a chance. I'm just gonna hurt it to the floor and dump the clutch, but I thought that'd probably be a bad idea. Graveyard. Nick. Welcome to Wyoming. Man, I thought we was going to Colorado. I got my states mixed. Time is 10 a.m. We got an ETA for 12 p.m. 114 miles, 2 hours. Engines in this truck. I think it's a 3176A. Yeah. Straight all the way to Casper. I definitely could use a different differential in it. A little lower geared. Get that hot speed up there.
fireworks.
Keep right. After 50 yards, exit right ahead. Exit right ahead. After 100 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Wyoming Boulevard, Casper College.
Straight. Keep left. After 50 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Almost there.
Your destination.
We have reached our destination. Quick bite. A little bit more. Here we go. More money in our pocket. Miles, 5.5 hours, 46.5 gallons of fuel. Got $303 off the mid level. We at 7. Yeah. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. In the meantime, don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.